Well, my name is Master X, and welcome to a brand new gameplay of Super Mario Galaxy for the first time ever. And what the hell? That was random. So yeah, I'm gonna record this more often, just like you know, all the new gameplays I've been doing. So yeah, welcome to the Mushroom Kingdom. So here we go. This is walkthrough one, everyone. Sorry, I'm still sick. I'm not gonna collect this. Okay, fine. My little star thingy from the weird mode doesn't work like that, okay? I'm sorry. I can't connect it, my god. Yes, eating to me, Toads. Yay! Aw, you missed it. What the? Oh, man. Are you kidding me? The stupid idiotic turtle is back. Oh no, even the Toads are frozen. And Mario's running for his life. There's Peach. And the Toad guards. Oh my god, that's a silver Luma. And there's the fat ass turtle himself. He is fat, look at him. Princess Peach. You're formally invited to the creation of my new galaxy. Okay. What does that have to do with everything? This festival's over. Uh-oh. That's not good. Where the hell did he get a spaceship from? Oh no. Hang on, Peach. I'm coming, Peach!
Mario's in the way! Yahoo!
Thank you. I know where she is.
You'll never take her away, Bowser.
I'm coming, Peach.
Super Mario's in the way.
Hope they don't hit me. Oh my god.
I'm coming, Peach.
Those things look disturbing. I don't think you guys want to know, or you guys know. What's it doing? Oh man, it's taking a castle away. How the hell did he carry that big ass castle? Uh-oh. Damn. Hey, am I still on the castle or no?
Don't worry, baby, I'm still alive. I'm gonna skip to rescue you.
Oh, Harry Potter's here. So long, enjoy your flight. Don't you dare. Oh, hell no.
No! I'm gonna die!
Oh, man, that's a long way down.
I'll rescue you somehow.
What the? Oh. What the hell? Oh, Luma. Wait up. Where am I? Damn. Finally, you're awake. Let's play. Are you serious? We have no time to play. I know what to press. Where are we going? Where are we going? Huh? Two bunnies? So let's play hide and seek. If you catch us, if you catch all of us, we'll tell you about where you are. You mean we'll tell you where you are? That makes sense. Okay, so where the hell do I find them? Okay, this way. There you are. Hey, no way! Let me get you. Jesus Christ! Come over here. I'm gonna get you. Jesus Christ, bunnies! Ow! Got hit by a rock. Get over here. Yes, gotcha. You caught me. What the? Oh, I knew I should hit. Huh? Oh, is that a secret hideout that your friends are? Let's check it out. Yep. When they get tired, I can catch them, I guess. That's what happened to this Luma. Come back here! I'm not done with you! I'm not away! Oh, I didn't mean to do that! Crap, where the hell does the other one go? I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to find him. There you are. I'm gonna get you. Little bunny, gotcha! You caught me. Got the second. Oh, I knew I shouldn't hit in the crater. Okay, the other one said that, so let me go check. Okay, let's go check. Huh? There you are. It's the real one. Alright, Luma. I'm gonna get you right now. Come over here. You guys might have seen this in other gameplays like Kabanomani 456. And I know. That's why I wanted to do it too. So damn, Jesus. Wait. Oh, thank God. Okay. Get over here. Yes, he's tired. Yeah, gotcha. I can't believe I let myself get caught. Yay, we got the third one. Well, you caught all of us. Maybe you really can help Mama. Mama? Who the hell is Mama? Mama Smurf. Whoa. Damn. Let's go check it out. And I think I know who it is. I'm not gonna say. You guys already know. Damn, who's this sexy woman? Nah, it's cute. Oh my God. I've been watching you from here. This place is called the Gateway to the Starry Galaxy. Jesus Christ, my coughing. My name is Rosalina. I watch over and protect the cosmos. To save your special one, you'll need the power to travel through space. Oh, what is that gonna do? Luma can give you this power. I'll entrust you with this care. Oh, okay. Damn! I got a lot of my gloves. You have the ability to spin now. Shake your remote. Okay. Disaster has struck us. Just as it has you don't forget it. May the star shine down on you. Oh, so she gave me a power from the Luma, huh? Okay. See you later, princess. She is a princess. Shake the remote to spin into things that look breakable. You can even spin enemies to stun them. Oh. Like this one? Whoa, what the hell is this? This is the launch star. Shake remote when you're neat. You want to shoot through space like a comet. Now go and explore the universe. There are lots and lots of galaxies for you to discover. Let's do this! I guess you guys can hear the in my rear remote. Hi there, good to see you. I have some bad news though. Oh. That's getting annoying when I cough. Alright, let's go. Out of the way. Mr. Poopoo. Yes, guys, I watch Enemy Bro Me, okay? He's like my favorite YouTuber. I like to watch all his gameplay. That was easy. Oh, what's up? Oh, wait, is that a 1-up? It is 1-up. I know. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, by the way, hang on. I hope you guys are excited for Nintendo Switch, the new Mario game, Super Mario Odyssey. I'm definitely gonna get that game. I'm gonna record it also. Stay tuned for Nintendo Switch. Ow, god damn it. Stupid. Huh? Get me out of here. One of those enemies should have the key. Yeah, I know them. I know, Jesus Christ. Alright. Okay. Oh, okay. Yay, I freed a... Okay, now, let's go. Thanks, would you mind rescuing my buddy in that base up there too? Sure. A Sling Star. Okay. What's up? What's up again? Rick's in the house. Holy crap, that's a big chicken nugget. About to be roasted. Yee, we got it. We got it. I don't care. Hurry, down there. I mean, down here. Oh, yeah. We've been waiting for you. That's a grand star. We have to save it. They're using the grand star to power that awful machine. It looks like it's making something. Well, duh. We have to do something before the Grand Star's power is drained. Quick, find a way to stop that terrible machine. I will, don't worry, Uncle Mario has got it. Later, Mr. Chicken Nugget. Turn off the Huh? I know that, Jesus. Out of the way. Oh crap. He's stuck. Okay. I gotta be careful with those electric things. Oh, that was it? Yay! We saved the Power Star! Damn, it's shiny. I can make money. What do we do? Just grab it? Hang on a second. There we go. Let's grab it. You got a grand star. Hooray! Congratulations for the plumber. What the hell is this? Is that a spaceship? What the? Oh, it grew. Whoa, it shines whenever the star returns. Whoa, even the pads, I think. What is that? Oh, gateway. You got a star, grand star rescue. Oh, we got a star. Okay. Okay. What the hell? The beacon is lit again. It shines weakly, maybe only as bright as a classic star, but at least the poor Lucas will survive now. Well, thank you. My god, that ruins the whole thing, man. Welcome to the Comet Observatory. It's my home, and also home to the Lumas. You see, we travel the starry skies. We pass by this area once every 100 years, but suddenly stop in front of this planet. A strange force has them. Oh. Our ship had lost power, so I enter a deep hibernation. Oh my god, that stupid fat dragon, are you serious? He's always up to no good, man. He never gives up. This observatory uses power source too. Okay.
Look.
Yeah, I can see that. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, but that's kind of racist. I mean, there's like black Lumas and white Lumas and a yellow Luma. That's kind of racist. I'm not gonna lie. If you guys don't think it's racist, well, that's what I thought. Okay. So I'm the only one who can save the Power Stars, huh? Well, I guess it's worth a try. I came up with this a little guy, so don't say I lie. So we have to save the Power Stars, but we had to stop this video. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe, become a hero, and become Super Mario. We'll discover more adventures and galaxies later on the next time video. See you guys next time.